Hello, bosses all around the world. Today's Commentary Wednesday is going to be all about Advanced Warfare. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now let's get started. First of all, I want to say I haven't watched the trailer yet. I'm about to go and do it now because I want to see my live reaction. And yeah, I've heard of it. I've seen people. I haven't really you seen people's reactions, but yeah, I'm about to check it now. Looking for it. I want to say, I also want to start by saying that I really liked my other video, how lots of people enjoyed it, liked, comment on it, it was just really good. I want to say a special thanks to my man, what's his name? Road to 300 subs, 500 something, and we wrote to something sub. He just commented saying what he really thinks, and yeah, let's get started. I'm gonna put the trailer on now. I remember them saying that it's not gonna be zombies, but it has zombies in it. What's his next move? That all depends on what I feel that I need to improve. Tell me what you think of me. I swear it doesn't matter. Just as long as I am happy and my pockets getting fatter. Watch me shatter the competition. Get madder. Now all of them wishing you could have done it like I done it. Bitch, I run it. Yeah, you know I wow. Do it like it ain't ever been done. Hit the biggest strip and blow a million. Wow. Oh. To be honest, I may have Scorpion. Get over here. Wow. New type of juggernaut. No, that's not good. Oh, I think it's called Terminator. What is this? Oh, shit. That's a sick bomb. Sticky bomb. Fuck no, why did you do that? No, oh, I know what this is. This is pretty Survival. Definitely survival. Modern Warfare 3 all over again. I can feel this. This is Modern Warfare fucking 3 all over again. But I... Oh, shit. I'm speechless. Modern Warfare 3 all over again. I should have saw this coming. Wow. They lied to us. That made complete no sense. The creator said, not the creator, someone in Activision said on Twitter, it's not zombies, but it has zombies in it. It has no zombies in that. I mean, it begins with E. Oh yeah, Exo Survival. They took the piss, didn't they? They really took the fucking piss. Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false. Wow, they really took the piss. That's really funny to me. Because they said that it begins with E. And I was thinking that was gonna be extinction. I mean, wow. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real. Too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, it looks pretty good. It looks pretty good. But at the end of the day, I can see right now on YouTube that lots of YouTubers are complaining that there's no zombies. I mean, I'm complaining. Because Treyarch is zombie thing. I mean, if there were zombies, you guys would be complaining that they're taking zombies from Treyarch. But now that there's no zombies, My very first commentary Wednesday, you can see in the description, these are the people that really, like, how do I put this? These are the people that, I'm just gonna say, that really gave me them, how do I say this? That gave me their opinion on this matter, because lots of people, they just come to me, in either real life, or this is real life, have come to me at school and will talk to me about it. But if you leave a comment, it really helps me, because it, like, it brings people in. So yeah, anyway, people such as the Delta, the Del, the Del, I can't pronounce the name anymore, like, the Del, and then the Video Animal 24, Road to 500 Subs, he always comments on my videos. I hope you guys go and you, oh, he did a shout out for me, by the way, guys. Go and check that video out. It's going to be in the description, maybe. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And Advanced Warfare is just round the corner. Can you wait? I don't mind, you know, because at the end of the day, Advanced Warfare is... We have to give them a chance, man. Advanced Warfare, we can't be saying this shit off the bat. Advanced Warfare, in my opinion, it looks pretty good. And one more thing. I'm just going to be really happy. Mortal Kombat X comes out on my birthday. When Mortal Kombat X comes out, I'm going to be banging it out. But anyway, goodbye, guys. We're on the 9:20 mark right now, I think. I'm going to say goodbye now. Thank you for watching this video and listening to me. I hope you guys leave comments in the description, like my videos, and I hope you guys stay well, stay healthy, stay lifted. In a bit, Bossman out.